Everyone, the same day Des Moines Waterworks launched that stage one of its water conservation plan, water use hit a new record high.
And another record may be set today as residents in the city are just starting to cut back on watering.
The Des Moines Parks and Recreation Department is using a pump on a boat to water new native shoreline plants directly from Grays Lake.
And now our plants are coming back. We're saving water. We're using our natural resources.
After Des Moines Waterworks asked residents to conserve water, the city is using a computer software program to cut water consumption 10% at properties like the Sculpture Park.
If we were running 10 minutes per zone, say here at the Sculpture Park, you know, to hit their compliance number, we would go down to 9 minutes and reduce the water consumption like that.
The Sculpture Park is one of only two places the city will continue to keep green, along with a county sports complex.
If we let those go, we'll lose a huge economic impact, and that affects the hotels, the restaurants, the gas stations, etc.
Is this something you've been through before here in Des Moines?
Not to this degree at all.
Those who work at Des Moines Waterworks haven't experienced anything like this, monitoring customer demand, which hit a record peak of 96.6 million gallons yesterday.
We're prepared to go into, there's four stages to our water conservation plan, and those kick in when river flows really drop to almost record lows.
They're pumping water to try to keep the water towers full. The one on Merle Hay Road should be at 45 feet. It's now less than 15 feet.
We've got 30 million gallons per day of irrigation water being used throughout the metro area. That's why our emphasis yesterday and continues to be on asking folks to let their irrigation systems turn them off and let their lawns go dormant.
Now, Waterworks expects it will take a few days for businesses and residents to reset their automatic sprinkler systems.